He really has 99 ball control. Most people really don't understand how hard this is, making something so difficult look so easy. And you can really tell bro is spending hours doing this, cause his touch is literally absorption. And watching this, it really reminded me of this Dimitar Berbatov video. Him saying this was his key to gaining ball mastery. And just by these two clips, it really speaks for itself. There's also a video of Phil Foden doing it. And we all know how much of a baller he is.